Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 半. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 我们一起读。半波波岸 First tone, 岸波岸半 Very good. Okay, let's write it. 我们一起写。点撇横横竖半半 means half. So we always say,一半 For example, half cake 一半的蛋糕 Always say 半个蛋糕 But here we need to pay attention If you want to express time like 6:30 We can say 六点半六点半 So 30 minutes we can say 半 So 1:30一点半 Okay, now can you tell me how we say 5:30 in Chinese? Comment below and tell me 在下方评论区告诉我5:30要怎么用中文来表达呢 Thanks for watching, see you next time, bye bye